Dito tayo, guys. Mainit na yung aking get start with this corned beef hash. Today is Saturday at sobrang aga ko. My goodness, it's only 7:30 o'clock, guys. Pero hindi ako bagong gising, guys, ha? Kasi galing ako sa night shift ko kagabi. Then, maaga kaming pinauwi. That's why 7:30 nasa bahay na ako. I think pinalabas kami ng 7:15. And then, alam mo na, maglakad ka ng mga 10 to 12 minutes. Yeah? And then, nagbihis ako. Tapos, ayun. Kaya nga, 7:30. Now, mag-prepare lang ako ng aking breakfast kasi gusto ko na bago ako matulog, guys, ay kakain muna ako. Kasi masakit yung chan ko kagabi pa. Kahit na meron akong frutas na kinakain pero hindi talaga tumatalab, guys. Parang kailangan ko ng kanin. Alam nyo na, di ba? Nagre-reduce ako ng rice intake ko. Pero parang, oh my God, hinahanap ko siya. Pero in a way, kaya naman, guys. Pero medyo mahapti yung chan ko. Yun lang yung may problema ako. Mahapti yung chan ko. Then, I think today, magluluto ako ng lugaw. Yung plain lugaw lang, guys. Yung asin lang nilalagay. Kasi sa aming mga Bisaya, pag alam namin na medyo masakit yung chan namin, ang ginagawa namin, guys, or yung tatay ko, naglulugaw siya. Tapos, tinitimplahan niya lang ng asin. Tapos, yun yung kinakain namin. Buong araw. Pero ngayon, kakain tayo nitong masibo na pagkain na chicken calderita. And then, papainitin ko lang to. Tapos, mag-prepare ako ng breakfast ni Lolo, which is yung kanyang cornflakes. Para mamaya, sabay na kami ni Lolo na, alam mo na, bumangon. Alam naman natin, guys, na si Lolo matagal gumising. Kaya, saktong-sakto tong oras na to. So, mga ilang oras kaya, kung matulog ako ng 8 o'clock ng umaga. So, 8 to 9, 9 to 10, 10 to 11, 11 to 12. So, may 4 hours ako, guys. Pero, good luck sa akin kasi alam ko na may hirapan ako makatulog ng 4 hours. Pwera lang kung pang second night ko na, guys, then the next morning, ayan, sure ako na makakatulog ako ng ganyan kahaba. Pero, depende na rin, guys, kung pagod ako. Pagod ba ako? Medyo lang. Pero alam mo yung malapit na matapos yung handover namin, parang nahuhulog na yung mata ko. Pero once na lumabas ka na sa ward, tapos nasa labas ka na naglalakad, tapos nahanginan ka na, guys, ng malamig na hangin, my God, nawawala yung antok. Ewan ko, baka ako lang siguro. Ay, nako. After nito, guys, ay, oh my God, nakalimutan ko pala yung yogurt ko. Okay lang yan kasi babawulin natin yan bukas. Dito tayo, guys. Mainit na yung aking ulam sa kakanin. Pero bago ako umakyat, lalabhan muna natin to. Halaka, oy. Ayan. So, tara na, guys. Tayo ay kakain na. My God. Gutom na ako. Oh my God. That is good. This is good. Okay, guys. Kakain na muna yung ate niyo. At paano pa yan? I'll see you later. Good afternoon, guys. Ito na. Gising na kami ni Lolo dalawa. And look at him. My God. Wala pa akong suklay. Wala pang hilamos. Pero okay lang yan. Good afternoon, Tony.
Oh, good afternoon.
How are you?
Hello, fine.
Good. Now, would you like a cheese sandwich or a seafood cocktail sandwich?
Well, I think I'd like an ordinary cheese sandwich.
Yeah? Okay, I'll get you some. And you want a cup of tea or coffee?
Well, as it goes, a cup of tea, I think.
Okay, I'll get you one. Right, guys. Lolo is not very happy because ginising ko siya. Pero sabi ko sa kanya, I'm sorry kasi hapon na. Hinayaan na kita matulog ng mga ilang oras. So, I think it is fair na tumayo ka na, maliko, tutulungan kita. And then, magbihis, saka, ano, kumain ka, sabi ko sa kanya. So, ayun, sabi niya, okay. Wala na magawa kasi I'm the boss. Ako na yung commander. Commander in charge, wow. Ngungu lang. Alright. Ito na yung sandwich sa kate ni Lolo, guys. Dalhin natin to sa kanya. And I think magluluto ako ng corned beef. Saka, ano, fried rice. Hi! Hindi ko na siya kailangan na painumin ng gamot kasi pinainom ko na siya kanina. Are you excited for your sandwich?
Oh, thank you.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay. Enjoy.
I think I shall.
Yeah?
Oh, yes.
Okay. Bayan, may mga ilaw pa. Alaka, hindi siya napatay ni Lolo kagabi. Ay, okay. Di ba kanina, nilaban ko yung aking uniform, guys. So, pupuntahan natin siya ngayon. Kasi, I think, ano na yun, ready for, ano, dryer na. Ang ganda ng araw. Oh, talagang wala ng pag-asa na mag-snow pa. Anyway, okay lang kasi it is good for people who do gardening. Kasi si Tim, sabi niya sa akin, mas prefer niya daw na walang snow. Alaka, uy, sana matuyo itong aking damit. Otherwise, wala akong uniform mamaya. In fairness, guys, ha, nakatulog naman ako. Okay naman yung tulog ko. Pero nanaginip na naman ako, guys. Nanaginip ako ng fetus. I think maybe kasi, ano, sobrang, ano, excited ako or what, na parang hindi ko maintindihan. Anyway, calm down, Kim. Everything is going the right way. Oh my god. Oh, what's wrong with this? Oh, hindi pala nakasara eh. Oh. Ayun. Okay na siya, guys. Now, let's prepare our fried rice. Saka yung ating corned beef, ano, hash. Guys, unahin muna natin na lutuin yung ating corned beef bago yung ating fried rice. Ang lulutuin ko pala, hindi siya yung ordinary na fried rice, kundi yung bagong fried rice. Meron tayong konti na rin natira dito, kaya ubusin natin siya. Oh my god. I think okay na yan. Now, I need some bawang. Ay, bawang sibuyas pala. My god. Mga besh, mali-mali tayo. Then, yung ating corned beef. Next naman, guys, is yung ating bagong fried rice na may chili oil. Guys, we have Lolo here. I want you to try the food that I cook.
Right.
Okay. This one is called the bagong fried rice.
Yes.
Try it first with this corned beef hash. And tell me if it is good. Okay?
Mm.
Is that good?
Yep.
You want some?
Well, I have some.
Yeah, I'll give you a small plate, okay? Where do you want it? In the little lounge?
Mm-hmm. No, that will do fine.
Okay, I'll bring it with you. I'll bring it, okay?
Okay.
Just give me 2 minutes. Alright?
Mm.
Okay. Oh, he likes it, guys.
Oh, he swallowed it already.
Oh, very good. Okay, guys, as a promise, dadalhin natin to kay Lolo. Dito siya sa ano niya, pinakadulo na lounge para manood ng kanyang TV. Hello! Here's the food that you requested, Tony.
Ooh.
Okay?
Thank you.
You're welcome. I'll give you a drink, okay?
Mommy.
And let me just turn on the telly. Do you want cold drinks, yeah?
I would have kept it. I didn't throw it away.
Okay.
I delivered it home. Where do you live now?
In a barn.
So your parents are farmers?
Ah! What's wrong?
Your ring. Iron burns fairies.
I'm sorry.
My life is in the thought of how Stefan cast away his ring.
How is it? Good?
So little in the world.
Very
so
good.
Their hands never touch again.
Good.
Her heart was moved.
Good. Most excellent!
Who had hoped to steal a jewel.
Guys, ayan na yung ating bagong fried rice na merong chili oil, yung ating lumpia, at saka yung ating corned beef. Now, I'm just waiting for my coffee kasi gusto ko magkape para panlaban sa antok mamaya, guys. Kasi I do admit na kulang pa rin yung tulog ko, pero carry na yan. Ayoko kasi pilitin yung sarili ko na matulog kasi sasakit yung ulo ko, guys. At ayoko mangyari yon. Now, I think okay na yung kanin kasi magbaon naman ako ng kanin, guys. Pagbasa ko sa book. Kasi nakita ko yung isang nurse doon, nagbaon siya ng kanin. So, parang okay lang pala na kumain doon sa may information desk ng kanin. So, yeah! Gagayahin natin siya, guys. Oh my God, I think my coffee, my water is okay na. Ito palang kape ko, guys, is ano siya, kopi ko. Kopi ko, blanca yung, no, hindi siya blanca, yung black 3-in-1. Yung talagang strong talaga ng coffee. At yung oras ngayon ay 2:30 pa lang ng hapon. In fairness ha, si Lolo ha, nag-enjoy sa ating pakanin. I think I'm gonna give him some kanin most of the time, guys. Pero I have to make sure na it is in colored. Ayan. Mangantayon, guys. Tama ba yung Ilocano ko? Sorry sa mga Ilocano dyan. Baka mali yung sinasabi ko. Guys, papasok na ako mamayang konti kaya magpapaalam na ako. And then may dala ako dito na celebration chocolate kasi mag-expired na siya this coming March. So, imbis na ma-expired, at least pakinabangan ng mga ka-work ko, o diba? Hanggang dito na lang muna yung ating video. And if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. I'll see you again tomorrow, guys. Bye-bye!